This is a reminder to schedule joy into your life. The way you schedule a meeting for work, the way you schedule a dentist appointment or seeing a family member, schedule joy. Put it on your calendar. Whatever it is, even if it's an hour, 30 minutes of sitting alone, if that's what brings you joy, going to get ice cream, it doesn't matter. Something that brings you joy, put it down on a calendar and stick to it. Something to look forward to.